Hi, welcome to a small group activity called Creation Picture. The purpose of this activity is to review the creation story with the children. The children will color pictures of each day of creation and create a booklet to help them remember the creation story. For this activity, you will need your creation pictures, some scissors, a stapler, and enough markers or crayons for each child in your group. Review the order of the days of creation as you pass out the pictures. To introduce the activity, say something like this. We are going to make a book to remind us of God's creation. What was there before God made the world? Very good. Darkness? Nothing. Good job. Do you remember what God made first? Oh, we have a picture of that. He made the day and the night. Good job. The second day, what did God make? Oh, you got it. The sky. What about the third day? Yes. The land and the plants. Very, very good. What about the fourth day? Oh, so this one right here. The sun and the moon and the stars. Fifth day, what did you make then? Oh, I think we have one for that. Very good. The fish and the birds. And what did God make on the sixth day? Anybody remember? Very good. He made people. Very, very good. And he also made animals. Good job. What did he do on the seventh day? We have a picture of it. He rested. Very, very good. Good job. Now I want you to color in your pictures and I will help you staple them together. You can share this booklet with your parents this week to help them remember the creation story. Who else can we share our story with? Other people in our family? Good. Friends? Good job. Some kids may need help cutting out the pictures and stapling them together, but you may also want to go ahead and just cut out the pictures ahead of time. After the activity, say, you all did a great job of making these booklets. When we started out making these booklets, did we start with something or did we start with nothing? That's right, we started with something. With these pictures and supplies, we made a booklet, but God made the whole universe from nothing. Use this book to remind you of God's creation.